we're all about to come out here, everybody on the field, and we're about to rehearse. Rehearse over our show, rehearse with the bells if we have a chance, and rehearse with guard. And we're prepping for the show for halftime, so yeah.
Lots of cheese. Lots of cheese. Lots of drinks. Lots of popcorn. We've been making cheese and popcorn all night long until after halftime.
First thing we do is eat. Then put on our uniforms, make sure we have everything in check, inspection, then we come over here. If it's a home game, we practice before. We make sure we have all of our equipment, and then we march in and, you know, just stay in the stands until the halftime show.
Well, the first thing is that with most of them, what you have to do is you get several things. Number one, rosters for both teams. And with getting both rosters, the first thing you do is make sure you pronounce both sides. Pronounce everybody's name, because it's always a bad thing if you mispronounce the name. Not so bad if it's our team, or it's worse if it's our team than it is their team, because that way you don't have people come up knocking on the glass telling you how to pronounce it right. So other than that, just make sure, you know, I don't lecture too much all day long during class on a football game. And get ready to go. Come in, make sure that everything's set up, do a mic check. They'll do additional sound checks and everything else. Usually get my script, make sure that I get the scripts and everything that I got to read off for this one.
Usually I check out binoculars, make sure that they focus, they're well focused, and then I'll just practice spotting a few things around the stadium and making sure that I can quickly look at something and get it in the binoculars at the right place at the right time.
I guess it starts probably on Monday. I start looking ahead to who Belton's playing, do a little research on the other team, call the visiting coach, find out something about his team, that kind of deal. And then I talk to Coach Shipley every Tuesday. We do like a taped interview that I run during our pregame show. But it's a chance for me to kind of catch up with him, find out. Let's kind of look back at last game, find out if any guys are hurt, that kind of thing. Just kind of look ahead so I'm ready to go come Friday.
Man, the thing we say here in band is we treat everybody like family, and especially like my own trumpet section right here. We just all act like family, and we treat each other like we expect to be treated bad, and it's nice. We make friends, families, and it's those guys who help us create memories.
Usually trips are a lot of fun. Students have a good time, and they do very well at what they do, and are awarded accordingly. So I think probably the trips. And just seeing them succeed on it, not only on a group level, but also on an individual level when we do like solo and ensemble and stuff like that.
I guess whenever we win and just having fun at practice and all that kind of stuff.
It's a lot of fun. And one thing that stands out from the band is that everybody will be looking at you because you are individuals, part of a whole. And so every move you make, someone will judge. Every mistake someone will see, but you have to make sure you recover and try your best.
Three, two, one, action. game, everybody, with the final score, the Ellison Eagles 6 and your Belton Tigers 35. Drive carefully, everybody. We'll